game. We want to get to our fix auto play of the game. And it's not the Doug Baldwin reception because it happened so late, but this was an important play nonetheless. It is Cassius Marsh blocking the field goal. Marsh got his, looked like, right hand up and blocked the field goal. And that ended up coming back to be huge in this game because the final was 12-10. Had that field goal, which was a chip shot, been good, the Seahawks would have been in a lot more trouble, perhaps. So our fix auto play of the game goes to Cassius Marsh. You heard his name called quite a bit during this game on special teams. He's a backup linebacker, and he'll sometimes play defensive end. But if you know the Seahawks at all and follow the team, they really emphasize special teams. And if you want to hold a roster spot on this team, especially as a backup, you have to excel at special teams. And Marsh certainly did that. And then he had the sack and fumble of Tannehill there late in the game as the Dolphins were furiously trying to drive down the field. It was Marsh who leaned in and knocked the ball away from Ryan Tannehill on the second to last play of the game. So congratulations to Cassius Marsh for our player of the game. 12-10, the final score here tonight. Steve Rabel.